Clucking Bell Farm Raid. Corrupt cops, kill a cartels, the aroma of factory farm poultry. Take down an illegal narcotics operation hiding behind one of the nation's biggest fast food processing plants in the Clucking Bell Farm Raid. Hell yeah. Brand new, baby. Bravado Gauntlet Interceptor. Nice. What else we got? The Canis Terminus. Alright. Alright. Let's get down. Let's get down and dirty. Back to Los Santos. Man, I can't believe 11 years later they're still putting out DLC for this shit. The Canis Terminus. Alright, first things first. How much do I need for the Clucking Bell shit? I believe first we go to Maze Bank. And then we go to auto shops, hangars, nightclubs, facilities. No? Huh. I don't know how to start the Clucking Bell shit, but I'll figure it out. Free Palestine. Giggity giggity goo. All right. Well, that's not very hollow. No halal. Fancy ride I already have. The Diamond Casino and Resort presents a brand new call available to win today. Simply let's see if I can win anything. Roll it. Oh, too bad. The Chimera.
Welcome back to the Diamond Casino and Resort.
The good old Sterling. This ride's a bad motherfucker. Drive the furthest distance without crashing. Yeah, screw all that.
Oh,
Oh yeah. Park Ranger.
Guy who knows a guy at the mask shop in Vespucci. Thought the connect would come in handy for a party or something, but it's way better. Grab one if you're nearby.
You're in my territory. YouTube cop. Looks like someone's not going home to their family. Bitch.
It looks like somebody's causing problems in my club. Time to go fix that shit. Buddy, you're out of here. Looks like you've had enough for tonight. Fuck you, I'll tell you what I've had enough.
See you later.
No. Where's he gonna wake up? Oh, nice. Smooth sailing. There's Vincent.
It gives me supreme pleasure to report I am no longer mall security guard over at Rockford Plaza.
Alright.
These days, I'm in a position to offer you a lucrative, although unorthodox opportunity to make some money and sabotage one of your long-standing adversaries. If you're interested, meet me at the Vespucci Police Station.
Alright. To the Vespucci Police Station. But first, before I do any of that.
What's up?
What you need, boss? Some wheels?
Yes.
I can bring them around.
Let's see. Office garage. Let me get that badge.
It's on the way.
This one's nice. Mm-hmm. Nice. Very nice.
If my car's fucked, you're fucked. You're selling dreams.
Hell yeah. First, I gotta know where I'm going. Right. Let's do this. medical cocaine. You gotta legalize medical cocaine. Some of us still like the part. Or my sinuses. Oh, come on. 20 seconds, stop. Might not make it. Especially now. There's no way. Let me try it with my head. Drag bike! I always get it with this thing. Free Palestine. Shit. Oh, you got it. Shit. Shit. Alright, making pretty good time. Oh, shit. Man, that was close. Oh yeah, I'm definitely gonna make it. What the hell? Still made it. Yeah. Fuck yeah. Nice. Let's roll. What the fuck? Well, fuck that bike. I need some for jumps. Here we go. The OG. Now we're gonna go see a man about a chicken. Hell yeah, grinded the shit out of that. My advice to you is to be like your favorite. I love this place. Police station. Fucking Bell police station.
Are you okay, man?
Minson. Oh shit. I need a limo.
Hi, what do you need? Coming up.
There's no way.
Go. Take me to the destination.
Should have paid him off.
Oh, come on, not now.
Get over there and save the staff.
Alright. Looks like we're making a detour.
Force Mutual, how can I be of service? Okay.
Come on, go, hurry. I don't know why he's waiting. Alright, this guy's an idiot. Too bad my driver's on crack. Alright, there it is. Get my oppressor. Go to the business. And this real Ah, got you, bitch ass. Burn, baby, burn. Yeah, I'll see you later, buddy. Well, Lester.
I'm guessing you don't want a back rub. How can I help?
I gotta get the hell out of here. Not call Lester. Remove.
I take it this isn't purely a social call. Of course not. You're in trouble and you need my help. No problem.
Sweet. These guys are on the take. chopper is this? America-mobile. Let's go see Vincent. Start the Clucking Bell police raid. Oh, it's like that? Three more people. Oh, come on, man. I'm just gonna have to come back to this shit later. Oh, fuck it. I'll play by myself. I'll play the job on my own for the first. Oh, what the fuck? No wonder I had the matchmaking closed. Just noticed it. I just want to see the cutscene.
Now, with your reputation for depravity and general aversion to the law, in all seriousness.
Oh, now you're a cop?
Quite discernible. And there are certain associates who would take it upon themselves to exercise their right to lethal force were they to encounter you in person. But it's good to cross paths with you again, my friend. after head of security at the Diamond.
Yeah, man, we fired his ass for no fucking reason. He did everything he was supposed to, even killed people for it.
Relax. I'm a cop, but I'm not a cop. This is just where the universe put me right now. I mean, I have my path and you have yours. And quite frankly, I don't give a damn about your antics out there. In fact, we may be able to assist each other. I mean, check this out.
You see that burger shot.
He's gotten away with selling drugs in front of that burger shop very conspicuously for 10 years now, in front of the largest department in the city. He cuts them in.
Effenberger, you copy? Yo, Effenberger.
I copy.
Worst last name ever, dude. I mean, Effen what? Anyway, when you got five, we all need some effing coffee down here on Dick's. And don't forget the effing cream and sugar.
Copy that. These motherfuckers. Huh? I'm out here getting coffee for cops on the take. And that guy over there is only a modicum of the issue. There's a new cartel running a large-scale cocaine operation out of the Cluck and Bell factory in Palito Bay. And being no doubt, the cops, they're not only turning a blind eye, they're actively facilitating. If you ask me, the cartel and the cops can both go to hell, preferably on the back of the same bullet. I'm talking about a surgical strike, man. Taking out the whole operation. That's why I came to you. Let's go somewhere a bit more unfrequented. I understand your motivation in these matters. If you raid that factory, anything you find is yours to keep. This isn't about the drugs for me. This is about these assholes running the biggest protection racket in the state. That's the kind of status quo I cannot abide. As far as my part, I can provide all the intel you need. Records, names, locations. We will need to educate ourselves on the factory, though. Gather materials so you can attack it with style and aptitude.
Ding fucking dong, Officer Effenberger. We're effing falling asleep over here. Get us some effing coffee.
Copy that. I'm on my way. Think about it. If anybody deserves to be fucked with, it's these guys. Can I count you in? Excellent. Now on to the first order of business. Acquire some funds. And fortuitously, we have files on some money laundering operations not far from here. The department allows them to operate for profits. I suggest we take a more proactive stance. Time to do what you do. I'll call you. Let me take these fucking assholes their coffee.
The fucking... The effing assholes.
Hey, you read me out there? I'm sending you the locations of our targets. All of them up to their necks in stolen cash. I invite you to consider this as a double investment opportunity. A chance to raise the funds we need to go toe-to-toe. Cartel Cop Coalition. And as a bonus, you get to disrupt some of your more unsavory competitors. Not to mention, you'll land yourself a handsome reward when this is all over. Honestly, if half of my colleagues in the PD were as results-oriented as you, this city would be a different place.
Been waiting, I've been searching. Step from Vespucci tattoo. I need a big gun. Yeah, this works. Fuck off. Money launder. Money laundering. It's a launder, man. Fucking. Oh, you jackasses. Money laundering. Come on. What is this? That's kind of funny. Alright, gotta get more.
Tag and bag it, as they say.
Tag him and bag him. Money laundry. That's not what laundering money is. Like, oh, that's funny. Alright, get the cash and let's get the fuck out of here. Stole the cash from Business B. Now let's get the fuck out of here. Popping through the hole. Wait a dickhead. Oh shit, he was just waiting in the car. Too bad, buddy. Just the wrong place at the wrong time.
You looking for a fight, pussy?
Oh yeah. You know what? I got you. Okay. Oh, there's one more. Money laundry. Safety first. Oh, come on. Son of a bitch. What is that? Fucking good shit. Come on. Yeah, didn't think I had a grenade launcher, did you?
That was mad. Officer.
Hell yeah. Money, 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 money. First mission in the bag. Got to the bag in the bag.
I bet you were bullied at school, weren't you?
What the hell?
I'll take this to the next level, no problem.
And it's 1-0 to the blonde girl.
Yeah, I'm done for now.